7396. That's a rabbit number.
Thank you. Yeah, he was able to drive from here because the driver would come this end and the fireman was left on his own.
What?
He said he'd steam up. Can you see all right from there? Okay. Now you just stand there and hold that big lever. You hold that big lever.
Yeah, I'm standing over there.
So now you're driving, see? That's good. Are you steering properly?
No, don't turn it.
Don't turn it.
Put the brakes on.
That's the brake. It's underneath on the wheel. Look what we're going to become.
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, this is the vacuum.
Oh, yeah.
And this is a bell. And on the front of this one, it's got a big bell. And if you want more steam, you have to pull this big lever. Hey, that's a great thing. I'm going to lose this so much.
Well, you don't see the falls of trees on the end of the platforms.
No. Well, I was lucky to say it's having a driver.
Yeah.
I've ridden on all sorts of tanks, Mach 12, 55, 55. I've been up on halls, banners. We can go in the second one. We can have a look at fire. That's a big sound. Ring, ring, ring.
Need some oil on it.
Oh, no, under the tunnel.
Yeah, it's in the tunnel. Right, is the brake on? Good. Yes. You did it okay, right, okay. The brake is on, okay.
We are you right, the bones are here.
Yes, okay. Good.
No, we are on the left.
Yeah.
That's it.
Can we go off on the other one or is it?
Yeah, this one's running. Yep.
Thank you.
Bittern, do you ever come next to me and hold on?
No.
Anyway, you should tell him.
Thank you.
Flying Spike Mark.